you think that it's just grown and that it's like, yes, more games that women play make them gamers? Or do you think that there's an actual like change in like, yes, even the games that people think of stereotypically towards men are more accepting towards women now?
The general consensus from a lot of the people that I've interviewed is that things are improving, but they are not where they need to be at all. And I think that that's sort of where we're at. When it comes to games accepting women more often, it's one of the other things I've been learning about is it's just really hard to undo 10 years of really bad, toxic culture. I know I've talked a lot positively about companies trying to do DEI initiatives. A lot of those companies do it in a fairly empty way, and I still need to be held accountable and are not making great moves. I'm sort of hoping they wake up and realize that DEI does equal ROI. It comes actually following through on that. There's been a lot of big talk lately.